Teesside University is committed to future-facing learning. What that means is that our teaching provides students with the knowledge, skills and tools to exceed in a complex and uncertain future. Now, as part of that, one of the tools that we're providing to first-year undergraduates from September 2018 is an iPad with a toolkit of apps on it which will enable them to thrive at university and beyond. Our academics are already using iPads in new and innovative ways. So, for example, in forensic photography, one of our lecturers has been developing iBooks for students to use as textbooks so that they're not relying on the individual lecturer and it will guide them through the methodology they need to do to succeed as a forensic photographer. We've also done some work around radiography where our students are using iPads to support their work in simulation labs which mimic the real-world environment they'll emerge into after graduation.
So we're just trying to use this iPad by just giving this iPad to the students and trying to bring that kind of real patience in to the teaching world.
So I use an app which has got all the anatomy, so when we're talking about things I can visualise it and see it all there. And the app I use, I can pinpoint what, if there's bits I don't understand or I want to see something, how it connects to something else and the job it does.
Well, the iPads are being used instead of paper documentation, and that allows us also to bring some of the resources to life instead of textbooks.
This method of learning is really good for me personally as well because I'm dyslexic, so paperwork is just something that really goes over my head, so being able to use the iPads and because you can have the PowerPoints up when you're in lesson, so sometimes the lecture has gone past and I don't know what's gone on, but then I can have the PowerPoint straight there so it doesn't matter and I can catch up.
We also feel that what we're beginning to achieve with the Advance scheme is that students are future ready. They've got graduate skills, they've got attributes that employers are looking for. They are digitally enabled, digitally connected, and we think that these are really, really important factors moving forward.